Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the blue screen error with the error code WFP underscore invalid underscore operation, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the driver verifier tool to verify the drivers whether they are signed or not. Search for the word verifier in the Windows search bar and click on this option for the verifier run command. This will open the verifier window. Choose create standard settings, click on next, automatically select unsigned drivers, next, and it will read no unsigned drivers found. If not, you can resolve it accordingly. The next solution is to update all the drivers, and this can be done using Windows Update. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. Then select advanced options. Click on optional updates. If any optional updates are available, please install them too. The last solution will be to uninstall the game and reinstall it from the manufacturer's website. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. Click on installed apps. Locate the game. Click on the three dots corresponding to it and uninstall it. After that, you can reinstall it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.